So guys, this is Klokriecher with another LEGO Studios review, and today I'm doing a review on the Raptor Rumble Studio, which came out in 2002 and has 3 minifigures. And it was $20 and it came out and it has 157 pieces. And now to the instruction, it's part of the LEGO Studios, the Jurassic Park 3, 1370. The flip side of the instruction shows you 1-2 ideas here. And the instruction has 24 pages, the Steven Spielberg Movie Maker set, which I have at the end of the instruction, and the other set, the Spinosaurus Attack, which I don't have, but I'm trying to get this. This is 1371. And the set has 14 steps of building. The guy with the camera has 4 steps of building. The Raptor, we get 2 of this one in the set, has 11 steps of building, and the Dinobird has 6 steps of building. There are no mistakes in the instruction, no missing pieces in the set, and no stickers in the set. And now onto the minifigures. As of the cameraman, he comes with his camera here and the double printed torso, which says cameraman. Blue pants, blue cap, and this uniform, and the face of the Rock Raider dog. And next one is Johnny Thunder with his spear. Looks very basic. Nothing special about Johnny Thunder. And the last minifigure is Miss Pippin Reed. She comes with his backpack and her pair of binocular, black pants, white cap, this uniform, and this is the face. And now, let's check out the set. Alright, so here's the set. First off, I will start to say that this set doesn't come with this base plate here. I just put this one in there because otherwise the minifigure will fall down very easily. And now onto the Tyrannodon. Here we get the feet there, the wings there, which don't move, but the head does move. It moves up and down, and the head does move, and here's the bone. And the mouse don't move. The mouse doesn't move, which is disappointing, but it's a very cool dino bird. And next one are the raptors. We got 2 of them in the set. The tail does move. And the head here also does also move. And yes, the foot here came off. And this is just, these are made of just out of some Lego bricks, and the hands do move. There are some red Lego studs there, and that's it for the raptors. Next one is the little temple. We get this temple here with the 4 leaves there and this barrier, and the oops, this leaf came apart. And the 2 windows here, which you can swivel on each side. And can do this one on this other side as well, as I told you. And you can take off this dome here. It slides in there very nicely. And can also open this dome, but I don't know why you can open this if you can't. This brick is right here, so it doesn't really make any sense. And I don't know why you can take this dome here apart like this. Maybe it's because the raptors are attacking the temple, and then the doom comes off because of the heads of the dinosaurs, but I'm not sure. I have no idea why, but still a pretty neat set. I would highly recommend you to get this one, and you can't get this anymore in Lego shop at home, but you can still find this one on eBay, Brickling, and Amazon for sure. And yes, that's it for my review. So please like, comment, and subscribe. I need more subscribers. Goodbye. See you. Thanks for watching my videos.